Cardano ADA price prediction 2021. Welcome back, guys. It's Crypto Rocko from Rocko Trading Channel. In today's video, guys, I'll be sharing with you my price predictions for Cardano. We'll be looking at Cardano news, the goguen update. We'll be talking about some of the key updates and news for Cardano. At the end of the video, guys, I'll be sharing with you my crazy price predictions, some of the targets where Cardano, how high Cardano can go. Also, guys, I'll be sharing with you exactly how we are trading Cardano in our Rocko trading group, where I'm buying my stop losses and entries. And at the end of the video, I'll also share with you a trading set strategy to get into Cardano. If you like Cardano, I'll share with you a strategy to buy Cardano. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So just to quickly review, Cardano had one of the biggest breakouts earlier last year. I'm not sure if it's the bottom that we've been waiting for. It's pumped about 400%. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel and watch the previous Cardano videos. I shared exactly how we traded the Shelly Cardano mainnet breakout. Usually price follows this big news, so this is one of my main strategies that I teach. And make sure you have a strategy, whether you follow mine or have your own strategy, make sure you follow our strategy. I'll talk about the special offer at the end of the video, but let's get back into the video. So Cardano had a big breakout. People call me crazy when I say these crazy price predictions, but Cardano broke out 400% in over 1,000% since April last year. So when I talk about these predictions, don't think they'll happen overnight. Be patient. Patient is something, a key element of making money in this trading and investing business. So Cardano had a big breakout. This was a nice structure. We traded Cardano through here, and then Cardano pulled back. There was a really nice trade above 10 cents. Again, watch the previous videos. People say, why are you talking about it after the fact? Watch the previous videos to see exactly how I traded. On the YouTube videos, I share exactly where I'm buying and selling. In our Telegram Rocko trading group, I share exactly with stop loss entries when I am buying. So what now? That's great, Rocko. Cardano's broken up. Now Cardano has had a pullback, but it's not looking too bad. It's still holding daily moving averages and it's looking good to me. My recent trade in Cardano, if you watch the previous video, was above 20 cents. I've been waiting for this breakout since July 2020. I think we need big news. I'll touch on some of the news events for Cardano, but I think this goguen, or if there's more, you know, it's from Charles Hodgkinson and the Cardano team, I think that's when the price can go up a lot. When news, fundamental, and price, everything lines up, that's when we could get those big 200-300% breakouts. So how have we traded Cardano? So if you watch my previous video, I talked about a breakout out of 20 cents. I look for a trade. So when Cardano was here, as you can see, Cardano was just breaking out. I posted a 4-hour close above there is a buy setup for me, and my stop loss will go there. So this is the setup that I took, a 4-hour close. If you go into the 4-hour time frame, this is where, this is a zone where I actually bought slightly earlier, but this is a setup that I shared in Cardano. We luckily got another setup in Cardano. So I had already bought Cardano, and if you check the dates here as well, so again, I'm not saying I get, so this was 4th of January, the previous post was 2nd of January, I can show that to you, some people are always going to question. So this was 3rd of January when it was breaking out here, as you can see, 3rd of January, and then the previous post in Cardano was this one, where I talked about that I bought Cardano, and this is another setup. So if you haven't bought Cardano already, look to buy now, that will be my first target. So it was a nice pullback setup in Cardano. It broke out, hit our first target. I took 50% off and I'm still in 50%. So that's how we trading Cardano. What now? Let me share with you my thoughts now. What I am looking for Cardano to do now is hold this daily moving average on a higher time frame. I don't want Cardano to get back below 22 cent 20 cent level. As long as you hold Cardano, I'm happy to hold that position. It's forming this sort of trend line structure, this bull flag. I don't trade bull flags, you know, that's a newbie thing to trade, but if Cardano starts getting back above 35 cents, I would look to get into Cardano again. I've got a setup in mind. I'm going to look for a setup to go back, go above again. Have a strategy, whether you follow mine or have your own, make sure you have a strategy. If you watch my live stream, I do 3 live streams on YouTube once a month in our group. I do 3 to 4 live streams, you know, talk about which coins are breaking now and everything in our Facebook and Telegram groups. But I did a free one on YouTube yesterday, a couple of days ago. Make sure you turn on the notification button to get notified when I'm going live, and you can ask me any questions about my strategy, my group, my thoughts on cryptocurrency long term, on Cardano. And also there's a join button for you to check out, become a Rockstar trader through the website or through YouTube join button. So that's the trade strategy I look to get into Cardano. Let's touch on some news and I'll share with you an important update again against Cardano BTC. From news point of view, this is the big roadmap on Cardano. Again, I talked about Shelley. This is where we are, smart contracts. And I'll read some key news. They're not the latest news. Latest news, if you look for Cardano, it mainly touches on price. And technically, personally, guys, I want to see more news and not too much on price. The key news that we are seeing, the smart contracts, you know, Allegra is an essential building block for both for goguen and Voltaire. And Cardano has successfully hit key milestone. This is another key milestone in the incredible Cardano journey we've been making since Shelley. We're delighted to deliver it as promised. See you on the other side as we continue to accelerate goguen and all new utility it will bring in 2021. Another key news that I like is the ADA supply stake. Cardano become the most decentralized blockchain network in the world. Again, I don't know how this is their opinion. I'm not agreeing with it. This is what they're saying. But what I can say in facts wise is, with more than 69% of its total circulating supply now staked, this shows people actually want to hodl Cardano, the staking reward that you get. This is quite positive for Cardano. If more coins are being staked, that means that not as many as supply on exchanges, people looking to sell. So if Cardano is out of exchanges, that will help the price push up. So those are the key news I've seen in Cardano. There's a few more news, you know, again, the goguen update that we're talking about. So there's lots of news to come up, but looking like Cardano is making good progress. And when we see good news from Charles Hodgkinson, I'm going to be looking to trade again, like we've traded on Shelley and another trade that we've taken, like I shared earlier in the January. And that's why I waited to make the Cardano video. I wanted to trade that setup. And when we were in profits, I wanted to set up a YouTube video, so that's why I waited. There's a couple of coins that we're trading. I'll be making YouTube videos in the coming weeks on those coins that we're trading. There's especially some really good coins that are pumping at the moment with Bitcoin consolidating. So Cardano BTC is really important because I look at Cardano BTC before I start trading Cardano USD. Cardano BTC, I want it to hold above 700, 50% 618 zone. If Cardano BTC starts breaking below, well, I'll look to exit Cardano. For me to buy Cardano, I've already shared with you that I'm still half in Cardano. For me to buy more Cardano is, I want to see Cardano break out above 1,000 Satoshi. If Cardano BTC breaks out above 1,000 Satoshi and Cardano USD breaks out of 35-40 cents, I'm going to ride Cardano. So that's the trade setup. Write it down, see if it works. I'm not saying it will. If it doesn't, I'll get stopped out. If it does, great. My targets in Cardano, I think, you know, 40 cents seems to be a big resistance. If this zone is broken, I would be targeting 70 cents is the 618 Fibonacci extension. I will be targeting that level. And then if it breaks out, then we can talk about a dollar and those breakouts. If it breaks into new highs, I'll make another video. I'm sure all the other Cardano fans will be making videos about pumping Cardano, but that is what I am looking at. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification button. If you want to learn more about our trading group, I'll leave the links below. There's a special offer. This price will be going to $39.99. Started at $99.99. We've grown this group massively. As the group grows, the price goes up, and you still get access to the courses and everything. So if you are interested, I've left the links below for you to check out. You get access to the unit strategy live stream. This is, again, last month. You get access to all of that, Telegram group, and 3-4 live stream. I'll leave the links below if you're interested. If not, thank you very much for watching this video. Comment below your thoughts on Cardano and smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Go Cardano.